When in doubt, make a sheet pan frittata for dinner. It makes the perfect filling for a simple protein-packed sandwich. Whisk together eggs with a splash of cream and then add the chopped herbs of your choice. I use scallions, parsley, and tarragon. Pour the mixture onto a lined half sheet, scatter over some goat cheese, and bake for about 20 minutes. Slice and stuff into sandwiches along with your favorite toppings. I went with red pesto, Calabrian chilies, avocado, and arugula on focaccia.